Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Oblivion Lost. We are inside the Chernobyl NPP sarcophagus and we're inside the wish granter area, and I am basically just sort of what's with the frame rate? I'm just sort of exploring around. No, lame. Okay, I might as well explore this side of the floor. Also, as you well know, the floor is lava. And radiation is magic. And then I'm gonna switch the side arm because it's smaller. Okay, I am not being killed by magic at this moment. Is this a solid texture? Yes, it is. If you access these campsites by way of the teleporters, jump at the board, then some minerals will show up. Among other things, I should really repair my suit again because it's getting worn. Good. Keep going. Nothing can go wrong. Keep going. Oh, it's just the same level as these beams are anyway, so I didn't gain any height. Where's flooring damage? Now I am in charge! I'm pretty sure there was a way to the outside in this level. I mean, when you're on the NPP2 level, then there is a path going to the roof and inside the sarcophagus, which of course is not properly inside, it's just cold for the textures and floor of lava that will kill you. But right here in this level, pretty sure. Ooh, magic. I'm pretty sure there was a way out into the roof area as well. What a curious color. Although it's pure twilight zone out there, I can see from here. Here, on this side. I think I'm stuck. There! Ow. Ow. That's a funny thing. Wasn't there like more of these teleporters? Or was it... Oh, I think in here it was like if you step into that one it will position you somewhere here. And then you have to sort of walk downward. Okay, I don't know what, but something is making the frame rates fluctuate in this zone. You can do it! Got it? Pretty sure can't interact with the cables though. Okay, I think even with the launcher grenade it is still not with the jump reach. Again, I would like to apologize to all the viewers who suffer from vertigo. I understand that this might not be the most pleasant viewing experience right now. I can guess because okay, here's one frame rate fluctuation point right here. I can guess that because I'm getting kind of sort of uneasy myself. So close. So damn close. let's try this structure again. Let's see. What about these cables? Are they just decorative or are they actual solid texture? One has to wonder. This place has tons of good hiding places where I should hide. What totally shouts and do get into. Easy, don't worry, don't get all mad at me, mad on me, whatever. This is no place for good grammar. I deserve a manual save here, please. Power surge, yes. Okay, so there's a window down there and there is some over here. Anybody reward all those wild mutants that I ran into? Huh? Huh? Okay, I don't think. I don't think the grenade launcher will make a difference here. It's too big. Oh dear, I'm starving. Get back down without damaging myself too much. So yes, if I could get one to these, might be able to go on through the window. Let's see if I'm this. Oh, there isn't enough jumping space somewhere. Like if there was a long enough running track and then enough space to run and jump, then sometimes you get somewhere. So this is as high as I can get anyway, it would seem. assuming it outside, yes. If I go here. Yeah, so if there was a little bit more free space above here, it might be, well, for some people it might be possible to run from here and land over there. Stina! Show me the roof, show me the roof. Give it like one shot and then I think I have had my fun in this room.
Any information about the risks of
how appropriate. Let's see if I can span the death cam outside the box. No. Okay. I'm not eating chocolate. One more try, just because I can. Okay. Okay, I'm going to reload because all this damage is not good at all. Okay, let's say for now my curiosity is satisfied. I can already see the world coming off its seams. And the reality crumble. Advantage of some of these campfires. And then I see it. Also, I'm gonna check what happens if I take the symbiont off. Anything else that... Oh yeah, the spheres have some burn bonus. So... Step forward. Do I hear a harmonica? I seem to... hear some campfire sounds from not too far. Right, and on this note I'm going to wrap up this episode here, and in the next one I'm going to explore some more of the sarcophagus, but not the bushcraft part. So thanks for watching and bye bye for now, and see you soon.